Hello, everybody. Oh. Alright, something about berries in my pouch. Hello, everybody. My name is Ray. Welcome back to...
Hey, Lloyd. Come now. Gather the berries.
Give me
Bitch,
a second.
I'm talking.
Try to do our intro.
Okay, rude ass. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm here with Rainbow.
Yeah, I think they heard that.
I hope so. Okay, now we're gonna get started. Press...
I told
okay.
you. Gather the berries.
I told you to shut the fuck up.
Object. Press triangle to gather it.
Good. Now eat the berries.
Okay. Yeah. Bleh.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
Okay.
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
So we're gathering berries with Papa?
I mean...
Where are we going, Papa?
But he's not our Papa.
He's our acting Papa.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Oh boy. So that thing is still on the side of my head. Does that mean I'm gonna be like the queen of these things?
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Oh boy.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen closely and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Okay.
I think you should jump
now
out.
Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Okay, we good.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Where?
Oh,
Jesus. I was gonna say,
how did he know that was coming?
Right? It's like, what the fuck is it?
I mean, he's got a sixth sense for machines.
Mm-hmm.
Come, back this way.
Maybe.
Like some weird guy with
the
a fetish.
The slower you move, the quieter you'll be.
I mean...
The crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Oh, shit.
Wait for it.
Hey, you guys.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Okay. Can I upright walk yet? Thank you.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Oh, goody. Oh, shit. He's got his bow. Shit's real now.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? Smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now.
Let's
find
that
herd. Does
that make you a fool
follow.
Then? Because you were outcast by choice, so...
Hmm.
I'm really confused. I really want to know.
Maybe the alternative was death, or he had to do something he didn't like?
Possibly. I want to know.
I mean, I can think of a few situations where, you know, where he didn't necessarily like it, but he had to make that choice.
There.
Right.
See them? These are called striders.
You told me to gather berries all the time, so I'm gathering.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Okay.
We're like the
now,
feathers on your
I want
cape,
you to
man.
Find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good.
Okay.
That's it. Those will do. Follow.
But you said find rocks. I'm finding rocks.
I gotta pick up all the rocks, asshat.
Do the rocks.
Butt task.
I am not butt task. I am Aloy. Aloy. I like what they did there, actually. I just not thought about it. Oh, sweet.
Oh, berries.
Berries. I lied, damn berries. Where the fuck you is?
Well, she doesn't, actually. She doesn't
Aloy,
have her taste.
Over here.
What? The fuck you is?
Aloy, come now.
Oh,
how can
still
I hear
there.
You so clearly across this field?
Right?
Aloy, over here.
No shit. Motherfucker, we're trying to sneak and be quiet.
There's the herd. Alright, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Throw the rocks anyway.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Near him.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Okay. Now,
oh, you fell down.
Oh shit.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Okay.
So bossy.
Really is.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Just like this.
So you hold it down. Okay, cool.
Okay.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
True.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Follow.
I'm gonna crouch behind you. I'm strip this arrow right up your butt.
That's a tiny cute little bow. Look at that.
It is adorable.
It is adorable.
And he made it just for her. Aww.
So bleh.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet.
Oh, where the fuck are you? Okay.
It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Oh, I don't have to do it.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Keep firing! Again!
I could have done that better.
Yeah, only a little bit.
Yeah.
I know how hard it can be to aim the controller.
Oh, it's super hard. But I'll take it.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
Oh, goody.
What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
No.
Oh, we get to sprint now.
Oh, yeah. I have tiny little legs. Slow down. Oh, thank God, it's toggle sprint, not just person hold.
Tiny little legs, go.
I mean, damn. Tiny little legs. Oh, tiny legs.
Oh, tiny legs.
Oh, little tiny legs. Ain't that a bitch? Did we make it? Yeah, we made it. Shit. He's hurt.
Yeah, he's hurt.
Are you about to die?
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, cause a stampede, and it will trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
She's like, oh shit.
Hey, Aloy.
Way to grab her bow, Grandpa.
So I can track their path? Oh, that's neat. She's like, watch me. I'ma fucking do it. Sneak. Sneak, sneak. Out.
Wait.
Ah, I fucked up.
Yeah, as soon as he tried to move across, he turned back around. Okay.
Oh no. That butcher saw me.
Oh, I'm dead.
Well. Yeah, that was short lived.
Yeah, that didn't last long. I fuckered up.
Fuckered up?
I fuckered up. Try this again.
Try not the fuck up again.
Alright. Already done it. You're gonna go yonder.
Oh, you see the ones that are highlighting purple? That's the path it's currently on.
Yeah.
Blue is safe. Okay, cool.
We need to move really slowly, quietly, so I can sneak past them. Can't let them see me.
Pick out some wood real quick. Not moving, so it's fine. Fucking rat. Oh shit. Hi, how are you?
Hey, how's it going? How's your mom?
So he's gonna turn, go that way.
Got to be careful.
How do you get some berries real quick?
wonder if you can get across there.
The answer is yes. That's what I was looking for. Oh, Jesus. Alright.
I need to see their paths.
I see their paths, bitch. Shut the fuck up.
Almost there.
See, we good. We got this.
I think you're clear.
Get out of the wood.
There he is.
Yeah, so come out of nowhere and surprise. No, we good. Alright. So we have to guide him now.
I guess so.
Oh god. Ah shit, we gotta make it all the way back over there.
This idiot is gonna get you killed, I bet.
I swear to god.
Swear to god, Teb.
You better not fuck me up, dude. Oh shit, he comes right around here. I think I'm just gonna wait.
Making my way downtown, walking past.
They really are making their way downtown, Jesus.
Oh.
Alright.
You probably gotta park up over there.
How are you doing this?
Yep.
This dude is like really amazed by me. It's just like, hey, how the fuck are you so cool, bro? It's like, hey, I'm awesome. Just shut up and follow me.
It's because my hair is red.
It's because I'm a soulless ginger. They can't detect souls.
I don't know why I found that so funny.
Is there not going to be one? Catch me off guard. Still, oh shit, only going to be you.
I mean, you're in the tall grass, but I don't think he walks into it.
So. He doesn't walk into the tall grass. It's a matter of if he perches up and examines, so I'm worried if I'll still get caught somehow. The answer is apparently no. Come on. Go away. Today is not the day. Thank you. Oh, sweet.
Hell yeah.
I'd be proud of her. I'd be like, alright, that was cool.
Like, I'm okay. Sorry. Badass.
So, it is no plaything.
No.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
I just want to.
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart. And you.
Why should not have spoken to us? It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I really like the voice actor.
I know the way.
She apparently knows the way.
Seal your lips. Seal your lips.
Oh, she's getting pissed.
Really just get attacked.
Stay away, no mother.
Ah, it's one of these dicks.
Little bitch.
Gonna do it again? She'll peg it right back at you.
flashbangs off her most.
Okay, cool. Okay, so you can be peaceful, you can be an asshole, or you can show off. I'm pretty sure that's like a brain that shows showcases your intelligence.
Brain, heart, and then the fist. Yeah.
That's actually pretty cool.
Okay.
Bleeding. Let me have a look.
Those kids are assholes.
Hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy,
I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. Take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Okay, that was cute.
Start training. Yes, follow. Cutscenes. Get wrecked. You suck. Almost.
Montage.
Training.
Nice dreads. Oh, he's graying. Aw.
Rost?
I
2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Guess it depends on I don't know. Depends on how you play, like if you're gonna snake around or wreck shit.
Or you can get a good picture of all of them. Oh god.
Well rounded.
See, but I don't like that. I like to choose one route and take it, usually. Unless there's a good mixture. Like concentration would be nice.
Consider how difficult it is for you to aim with your controller, though. Well, you'll get used to the controller.
Oh, yeah.
So, that's not really so much a problem.
Use ranged weapons while balancing. That could be instrumental. Hmm. Okay.
Oh, yeah. While balancing, get up to a high point.
Yo.
Death from above.
And elite human enemies. Oh, so there's also fighting enemies as well.
Suppose you should consider melee, though.
Yeah, I mean, I'll have to.
Yeah. But...
because I can't do everything with a bow.
Yeah.
That's my preferable playstyle anyway. Ranged. Faster reloading while using concentration. Faster reloading in general is better anyways.
Do you want to work on concentration then? Because I'm pretty sure the game's going to get a more difficult. You'll want that faster reload.
Oh, yeah,
yeah,
of course.
There.
Okay.
And you still have 2 points to spend.
There we go. High damage attack on downed enemies. Spears looks like, which is fine. Forger. Oh. Okay, so then use a call to lower your enemies. Oh. Oh.
That, I can see that being useful.
Oh, yes. Definitely.
Do it.
Yeah. While aiming during a jump or a slide.
That's a fuck yes. Do it.
See? I may not be doing a lot of that, though.
I would.
That's been it for this episode. We will be back with another one at a later time.
All right, guys.
Take it easy.